qualifier in pro stock. It's Eric Yosolo. Yesterday in qualifying, Luke Wilson, the